Boiling River, 6 kilometers of boiling water in Peru. Frogs that have fallen into this river boil alive. Putting your hand in the water can cause a serious burn, temperature in places, like in a teapot. The legends of the times of the conquest mention all kinds of dangers that awaited the Spaniards on their journey to El Dorado, giant snakes, poisonous rivers, and a river in which you can weld alive. Peruvians have known for thousands of years that a river of boiling water flows in the jungle. The rest of the world was convinced of this only in 2016, when the Peruvian geophysicist Andrés Rizzo published the book, Boiling River, in which he talked about how he had found a legendary place. In fact, Rizzo had a completely pragmatic task. He wrote a dissertation on the sources of geothermal energy in Peru. In the process of preparing materials, he came across several times the mention of a legend that he often heard in childhood, the story of a boiling river. The experts whom Rizzo turned to unanimously claimed that this could not be, but the aunt of the geologist said that the river was quite real, and they even bathed in it with Andrés when he was little. Rizzo put together a small expedition, went to the jungle and, indeed, found a river of boiling water. In the hottest areas, the water temperature rose to 98 degrees Celsius, the average was only 10 degrees lower. Thick steam rose above the shores, and animals that were boiled alive, mice, snakes, frogs, swam in the water. Hot springs and small lakes around them can be found on all continents except Antarctica, but nowhere except Peru, there is so much hot water that it flows like a river. The width of the Peruvian River of Boiling Water is 25 meters, the depth is about 6 in most of the channel, the hot part is more than 6 kilometers. The closest area of volcanic activity is 700 kilometers from the riverbed, so the origin of the hot springs that feed the Kettle River still causes confusion among specialists. Rizzo studied the river and its ecosystem for 5 years. He found out that the local Indians called her Shana Timpishka. Among bacteria inhabiting paired shores, species previously unknown to science, resistant to temperatures at which other microorganisms die, were found. It was quite possible and even pleasant to bathe in it, but only when the rains dilute the boiling water. Most often, boiling water from the river is used to make tea, coffee, and food.